time to stand tall. Even when your back's against the wall.
I will rise up now.
It's time to rise above.
I will rise up now.
Even when they're trying to pull you down. Listen, as real as I can put it, maybe it's not working out because God is working out something better. Just because that situation fell through doesn't mean your life has to fall off. Sometimes it takes your breakdown to create your breakthrough. Blessings aren't always beautiful. Sometimes our greatest blessings come from our biggest disappointments. Sometimes our greatest gains come from our biggest losses. Sometimes you have to lose certain things in order to gain better things. Maybe that situation had to fail so God's plan for your life could prevail. I know this season of your life may suck, but don't get stuck. Never give up on something that you know is meant for your life. I get it. It's difficult to wait, but guess what? It's even more difficult to regret. Straight up. Company, if I would have never lost that job, I would have never found my circle if I would have never lost those friends. So the disappointment was just setting up the appointment to meet something greater. Don't let this season define your life, let it refine your life. Let this struggle shape you, not break you. Sometimes you have to go through your worst just to become your best. Sometimes you have to lose everything just to gain everything. Never think your story is done because a chapter is finished. The struggle is real, but let your faith be realer. Always grow through what you go through. Don't surrender to your struggle, make your struggle surrender to you. Every storm has to run out of rain, just like every struggle has to run out of pain. Remember, certain things have to end, so greater things can begin. Let your pain push you into your purpose. Pain is temporary, but giving up, that's forever. Let's get it.
I will rise up now.
It's time to rise up now.
I will rise.
Everything you went through is everything you grew through. It wasn't for your hardest times. Strongest faith. Share this message. Somebody needs it.